Of course, we'll keep you posted. We also have more breaking news from overnight. One person is dead after a shooting just east of Greenfield. It happened just after 3 a.m. near 52nd and Leroy Avenue. Milwaukee police say the person was pronounced dead at the scene. Police do not know what led up to that shooting, and investigation is still ongoing. Right now, police are looking for suspects, and if you have information on that situation, call Milwaukee police.